Interpol is proud to announce the launch of Student Zone, an educational website for 13 to 18-year-olds. The site aims to teach students about Interpol's role in fighting international crime in a fun and engaging way, while also acting as an educational resource for teachers and parents. It is built around an interactive game codenamed The Case of the Black Tattoo. The player is given the role of a junior officer at Interpol's Command and Coordination Center at its headquarters in France. From there, the junior officer must react to alerts raised by police in different countries and travel to 6 locations around the world, collecting clues and playing challenges to track down the mastermind of an organized crime syndicate. The game aims to help students understand how organized crime networks operate and how Interpol's expertise and network of 190 member countries helps fight crime in the 21st century. Interpol is currently translating the game into French, Spanish, and Arabic, and hopes the tool will become a great teaching resource in schools around the world. If you want to play the game and test your investigative skills, visit www.interpol.int/studentzone.